Today, South Africans are going to fight over the petrol increase and say, oh, during this Zuma's time, during this, that petrol was this. Don't ever listen to those people. Those people are trying to cause tension. Let me tell you what the problem is. The problem is that we get our fuel outside of the continent. We get, or even if we get our fuel from this country, the person who owns the oil reserves doesn't own them. They're just keeping watch of them. When somebody sends you something today about the fuel increase, and they're trying to stir trouble for our president, they're trying to divide us. Tell them, okay, if petrol is now over 20 rand per liter, what was it 9 years ago? And then they give you this, okay, show me the inflation rate. Show me that you've done the proper, because they think we all get our information from News 24. News 24 can give you the highlights, but you know, we know the story. Don't fight with a black person because of the fuel today. Don't even fight with a white person because of the fuel increase. Understand the inflation before you fight. I laugh at them when they're trying to stir trouble. But the fuel during Zuma's time was this, the fuel. No, it's not about that. Understand the inflation. Understand the inflation. Don't let somebody tell you about the petrol price when they haven't taught you about the rand exchange, the dollar exchange, the inflationary increases. I'm sorry, I haven't been to school. I don't have money to go to varsity. So I'm trying to remember these things from my degree. So before you attack somebody over the fuel price, because you're going to fight with a white person over a fuel price, but that white person is African and more African than you. I don't care about the petrol hike. Just show me what the rand is. Because when you understand the rand to dollar, the rand to euros, the rand to UK, then you will never get angry at a person in Africa. I'm telling you the truth. This country, this continent is going to be great. This continent is going to be great.